I'm just curious as to what your arguments are when some people say that cutting funding to Planned Parenthood would deprive women of a lot of access to other forms of healthcare.
Like I said, there's over 2,700 crisis pregnancy centers and real health clinics all across this country that outnumber Planned Parenthood clinics, I think, 4-1. And as a conservative, I'm just anti the government picking winners and losers. I'm anti the government saying Planned Parenthood should get $60 million of my taxpayer dollars to butcher babies and sell their body parts. Not okay with that. Planned Parenthood would tell you that they only sold the quote-unquote tissue because they don't want to acknowledge that it's a human being for the procurement costs. In California, where I reside, we saw recently, I think it was 2016, a miraculous decision of the appellate court who ordered that a pre-existing law saying that crisis pregnancy centers, more than 200 of them in the state, that law said that crisis pregnancy centers had to inform a woman that came in for counseling or a pregnancy test or an ultrasound of the closest place to get an abortion. Thank God that was overturned because they were forced to do this.